you guys, Anime Creed here, bringing my live reaction to the Dororo episode 2. So yeah, let's go from, hold on, from the beginning. Hold on for a second. Yeah, from the beginning, 3, 2, 1, and go. That's the... Yeah, that's the entrance of studio map, right? Yeah. So I kind of messed up, so it's the hand right there with the purple dead. Yeah, in those days, yeah. What the heck? Yo, this is a run for the best opening for the season, man. I really enjoy. I really like the opening. I played at least like a good 20 times. Normally I would say let's skip it, but I just want to hear it again, like again. Actually, they didn't look up the band like that. Look at their representation stuff. And so does the same director as Drunk Uncle, I think. I think it's for the series. Hey, you can drop. Hey, there is a peep. I like to like the reference, I love that. Yeah, that was pretty nice. The story of the Bandai Maki. Somehow it's a thing, yeah. But he is like tainted by the demon of it, like. They actually get the demon on. Yeah, I mean that's the cover up, I think. Skinny out then. Not really. Is that raspberry? Okay, so what is he gonna fishing? Hunting? Raw. You wanna cook them? Yep.
I don't know if he cares a lot about that. Learning as he goes. I don't think he can say a lot that. The handstand, dog, dude. I don't know about that, but okay. Go, Hachiamaru, yeah. The spirit, right? Soul, okay. So, in a way, like, spiritual, like that. What's good, bad about that? Okay, dude. The darkness, okay. Danger. Like a threat. Second soul, huh? Oh, there's a guy who collects stuff. Stuff on the bed body, like, you know, pieces. I'm a nightmare. No, you said something. Nope, or see. But the low communication lights. Dororo. Dororo. I mean, you can't really assume that like that. Wait, didn't you pass by something like that? Oh, is that with the ring? Oh, yeah. I like the client, not like a freaking agent. Bandai. Oh God, Dora. Why is Kylie? Why not that? See here. Let's see about that. I don't know about that, dude. Oh God, this guy did. I mean, I don't think it's the monster itself, but oh, really, I think. Who was those two? The big compound, yeah, cuts me. Jesus, like that. Shout out to that. Bandai, huh? I don't know, man. I don't know. Something's up, I think. Yeah, look at the eyes like that. I don't think that was the monster out there, Dudo. Disappeared, yep. Yeah, the aura and stuff, like this actual, like, hence the spirit, dude. Kamashi. Something's up. Something's up. The draft about it. Not a real human, I think. Murky color blood. Yeah, that's the bad one. I kind of knew it was going to be like that, I think. Yep. A demon, huh? Watch out, Hakiru. Not Hakiru, but you know what I'm saying, okay? Pretty much. I'll be one of you guys, the travelers. Watch out. So ugly right there, dude. Oh. Nice. We talk too much. My God, dude. Just talk too much at that. We'll talk about that, dude. So use that income out there, I think. So there. Yep. The bell, the first carrier, huh? The church. Tobron bell. Nope. We have a new company or what? What, a month? Oh. Yeah, because you already said it like that. What's gonna happen? Yep. Hakimaru, yep. Oh, okay, so you never know it's like that, the priest. Priest. Oh, also from the beginning, you're the baby. Yeah. Investigate something. Oh. What's happened? Yeah, don't touch on it, dude. Something sliced up like that. Oh, are you serious? They're gonna leave it like that? Oh my god. I'm so intrigued by this, like, about Hakimaru, how the stuff like that. So we got, he sliced another demon like that. I like the ending though. Let me just skip the ending though. Now look at how the life was up, okay. Okay, I'm so intrigued about this, intrigued, about Hakimaru. I actually did it wrong. Made a wrong statement about that. It was actually Hakim. I actually thought of that first, but didn't really confirm it, so, but it was him when it was a baby. So I wonder if the priest is gonna be another traveler that's gonna go with them. But you never know. We'll see how this kind of really falls out and turns out. So this series is always intriguing. Like, I could see how they can go the different direction, but was it him, the clan head sliced the demon statue? I don't know, man. So we'll see, I guess, what happens to Hakimaru, and hopefully everything turns out good for him. I think it will, but it's gonna make like a new problem. So there's about that. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy my live reaction to the Dororo Episode 2. If you like my reaction in the anime, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe as always. And yeah, I'll see you guys on next week's episode. Until then, have a fantastic day as always. Creed up, y'all.